Manufacturer on HL-1736 is heading towards a power systems failure thanks to a bit of heretic sabotage. So you're gonna restore the coolant and hopefully save the day. Get in, access the operations array, and use the cryonic rods to flush the system. Preferably before something explodes. Head on through the ventilation tunnels and look for an access point.
This way! Move it!